change in the Earth's seismic activity coincides with the rise of activity on the Sun. Scientists have been witnessing gigantic bursts of plasma on its surface and say they are affecting our planet, even though it's over 19 million miles away. Each burst sends billions of particles into space, which impacts the Earth's magnetic field. This may trigger some of the processes going on deep below its surface, leading to earthquakes and volcanic eruptions.
Scientists predict solar activity will only increase and say in the next few years, large-scale disruptions of electronic equipment, radio transmissions, computer failures, and massive blackouts could become part of everyday life.
Mestre de todos os yogis, o Deus único em pessoa, exibiu perante Arjuna sua forma universal. Arjuna então pôde ver, nesta forma universal, uma infinidade de olhos e miríades de bocas. A forma estava adornada com enfeites deslumbrantes. Vestida com imponência, seus inumeráveis braços brandiam várias espécies de armas sobrenaturais. Estava envolta em guirlandas e havia aromas divinos espargidos em seu corpo. Tudo era deslumbrante, divino, maravilhoso e expandia-se sem fim. Se de repente 1000 sóis brilhassem juntos no céu, talvez o seu resplendor pudesse se assemelhar à refulgência de Deus nessa forma universal. Então, confuso e perplexo, com o cabelo eriçado, Arjuna orou de mãos juntas e prostrou-se em reverência ao Supremo Senhor Deus.
Despiértanse. ¡Despiértanse! 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 Si están durmiendo, despiértanse. Si están descansando, caminan. Ya es hora de amanecer. Se termina la hora. Que se levante. Que se levanten todos. Ni uno ni los grupos queda atrás de los demás. Continuamos nuestro camino. Y veremos de nuevo la ciudad donde hemos venido. La ciudad de los ancestros, donde se consagraron, donde recogieron visiones, donde recogieron poderes, los hombres sabios, visionarios, los mayas eternos. La tierra es nuestra madre, en su vientre corren los ríos, esas son las venas, es donde recogemos nosotros la vida, que el agua es la sangre de nosotros. Así es nuestra madre tierra, la tierra está viva.
Thank you. barrier between chaos and creation.
just using them as tools. You know anything about
A wormhole may be able to provide a shortcut for jumping between two distant regions of space-time.
So in order to travel back in time, you have to have a big spaceship or something that can travel faster than the speed of light.
Theoretically.
And be able to find one of these wormholes.
The basic principles of time travel are there. You've got your vessel and your portal. Your vessel could be just about anything, most likely a spacecraft.
Comes out of your chest.
Sure. And in order for the vessel to travel through time, it's got to find a portal. In this case, a wormhole.
Well, could these portals just appear at anywhere, anytime?
I think that's highly unlikely. No, I think what you're talking about is an act of God.
We'll be right back. seer path or channel, then you could see into the future, right? Like, that's a form of time travel.